My name is Sawyer from OP1A, and today is my last impromptu speech in front of you guys. So I'm very sad. And frankly, I don't like wearing shirts, but today I tried because I do my best. After going back to Korea, maybe my father would want to see my video clip. So just I want to do my best. Yeah, that's the reason why. Long time no see, father. please remember, I need a lot of extra money. Yes. And I will start. My topic for today is this picture. When you see this picture, what comes into your mind? Every single day, make a choice. When we are going to our destination, we always choose our own decision, we make a choice. Yes, today my choice is studying English. So I'm gonna talk about studying English.
Yes.
Why do we have to study English?
Yes.
Do you need English in your workplace? Today's Korea, we have a lot of problems. One of them is studying English. Frankly, if we want to get a job, if we want to enter the big company, then we need a lot of things. For example, we have to get high score of TOEIC, OP, we have to take a test for a lot of certifications. But sometimes we don't need to speak English in our workplace, but we have to study. So before I came here, my one goal was improve my speaking ability to get a high score of OP. That's the reason why I took OP class now. But after coming here, I changed my mind because English is not knowledge, just English is language and one of culture. So I think we have to think about why we are studying English now. When we are studying English, sometimes we get in trouble sometimes. We call it slump. Then how can we overcome our slump? Do you know? I think the most important reason why we are falling in slump, we got in slump, is we don't know where is our destination. So to overcome our slump, I think we have to know about sense of direction. For example, you already know where is your destination, and you already know what do you have to do to arrive at your destination. Then you don't need to worry about your future, right? You don't need to worry about your way. Sometimes we have to work on the dark side. That time we don't know where is our destination, where is our way, is it the right way? I can't listen to anymore. I can't make some sentence sometimes. Sometimes my classmates are better than me. So we got it slump. And that time, most people gave up what they are doing. So I just talk about to overcome your slump, you have to believe in yourself. Then you can easily overcome your slump. For example, slump is just a temporary situation. So if you overcome your slump, you can get a lot of ability. 2 weeks ago, I got in slump because that time I watched soap opera. The soap opera's name was Lost. The more I watched Lost, I got in trouble and I got in slump because that time in the soap opera, they are native speakers, so they are really good at speaking English. It's natural, but I saw that time. Even though I studied online English, I couldn't be a native speakers like them, such as them. So that time I got in trouble, I got in slump, and I lost my motivation. But already I know slump is temporary season, and if I overcome this time, if I endure this time, then I will get a lot of ability before then. So I just told me, so here, what I doing? It's just slump. Yeah, everything is same. Why? You just endure that time, stand that time, then you can overcome your slump. Then, after overcoming our slump, what do we have to do? Yes, we have to go. We have to arrive at our destination. When I was a freshman, I took a one special lecture. The lecture's speaker was Professor Kim. The Professor Kim was Seoul University's professor. Nowadays, he's very popular. His name was Kim Nan-do. He's also a bestseller. So sometimes he make a lecture for students. That time, Professor Kim told me, told us a story about caterpillar. There is one caterpillar, but this caterpillar can move 1 meter per day. But the caterpillar's destination far from 1 kilometer. Then, what does he have to do? Does he have to keep working his destination? That time, I thought, to arrive his destination, the caterpillar keep working for 1,000 days. But it was wrong. He said, to arrive his destination, the caterpillar have to break his pill and he has to become a butterfly. And he has to fly to his destination. I think caterpillar is the same with us. Because we are students, to get a job, to arrive our destination, we are studying in Japanese, right? So we have to break our pill. Sometimes we got in trouble, but we have to endure. And we have to break our pill, and we have to fly our destination. Then we can achieve our goal, we can achieve our destination. Ladies and gentlemen, believe in yourself and become a butterfly. Then you can fly your destination. Thank you.